A journalist, aren't you? I gave him your letter the other day. He's probably read it. He received another letter this morning. I put it in his mailbox. It was a letter from the museum. Letters from the museum? They always mean trouble. Maybe you could take it to him. He has trouble moving around, you know. He's an old man. Well, you see what I mean. If you want my advice, you should see a doctor. Well, that's what I think.
journalist, aren't you? Amerzone? 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 Too late for me? Too late. It's all over for me. I am no longer in good health, my friend. It's a pity, but what can I do? In any case, Amerzone, all that. No one ever believed me, so... After all those years, it's incredible. The egg, it's still alive. Alive, yes. I had planned to take it back over there to Amerzone. My expedition was ready, had it all planned out down to the smallest detail. But now, it's all over. I have no strength left. I have no strength left. You must go for me. You must go. Take the egg back. Take the egg of the white birds back to Amerzone. I beg you, please.
Hello, Museum of Natural History, Paris, France. Officer Curator Edward Willow speaking. What? Salopois, you again. I swear I've told you before, it's no use phoning. Your expedition plans to the Amerzone do not interest us. Do you understand? We have neither the desire nor the means to vet your fraudulent adventures. So I beg you to stop bothering us. My predecessors learned the hard way the cause of trusting you, and I won't be taken in. Do you hear me? I am a serious scientist, sir. Goodbye and good riddance.
Thank you. up! This must be born! And don't say my boy and padre! Incomo un buon padre! Tenemos que salir de esta nación de la miseria! ¡Dentre! ¡Viva la Amerzone! ¡Viva la libertad!
No, the fish aren't biting. How do you expect them to bite, for Christ's sake? First of all, sperm whales don't usually come into this lagoon. And then all the rackets you've kicked up. You certainly frightened the fish off. Hey, there's a whale trap down below. He must have been caught in the old nets near the wreck. So as long as it's there, the fish will not bite, that's for sure. And I'll be in a bad mood. And when I'm in a bad mood, I don't feel like talking.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's coming back to me now. It happened a long time ago. 1932, 33 maybe. There were three of them. They had a machine just like yours, the same thing. Yeah, they never managed to restart it. They eventually left on a freighter that was passing through. Their machine remained in the lagoon for some time. And then, with time, it sank. They also left a chest behind somewhere. Look, here's the key.
Thank you.